To be successful, you must do both hard work and hard thinking. If you only do hard work without hard thinking, you cannot be very successful. If you only do hard thinking, no hard work, then also you would not be successful. Now, hard thinking is more difficult than hard work. You can carry a load from here to there, that is hard work. But to sit and think deeply, that is more difficult because the brain needs 15 watts of power. Like you have 40 watt bulb, 20 watt bulb, you need 15 watts of power to run the brain. So the body must be in good shape and give that much energy to the brain. Otherwise, the brain begins to become very tired very soon. Now, if for 2-3 minutes or 4 minutes, if you are completely focused on a problem and you go deep into it, you will get a breakthrough. The brain needs that much time. But unfortunately, you can only focus for half a minute and then you take a break. The brain takes a break. Another half a minute, it takes a break. That is how it functions, because you are not used to hard thinking. You must train yourself. Like athletes in high jump, long jump, running, they train themselves. You must train yourself in hard thinking, not worrying, hard thinking, logically, systematically thinking. If that you can do for 2 minutes or 3 minutes, then you discover many, many things, many brilliant ideas will come to you, many breakthroughs will come to you. You'll be able to see many opportunities. That is, there are opportunities all around you, but you are not able to see those opportunities because you are not doing hard thinking. If you do hard thinking, everywhere you can see opportunities. Anyone who sees opportunities becomes very, very lucky and would soon become very rich. That is, you acquire wealth consciousness. If you acquire wealth consciousness, then you automatically become wealthy. So, how do you acquire wealth consciousness? You must see opportunities everywhere. How do you see opportunities? If you do hard thinking, you will see opportunities. Then, of course, you must do hard work to get there. Your whole life will change if you do hard thinking and hard work.